obviously we've been all wrong about fats, obviously, because they took all the fat out of all our food, and people are still getting obese. Over the last 6 or 7 years, I've brought fat back into my diet, which before that.
Was that intentional? You're saying that's intentional?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I brought
my testosterone benefits.
I brought a lot of fat in and a lot of sugar. Yeah, but in all seriousness, when I did that stress test,